This is a game. Everyone is entertained by their cell phones. People with the children drop the music to hear them. This is a long story, your choices are in my perspectives. No single passport answers. But no. Shit, this thing is actually kind of hard. I'm just trying to skip. Is this like a move? Like a Telltale game or something? Jack to explore. But what? Okay.
It's called Delphia.
I don't like where this is going.
She was a nurse. I was a doctor. At night, she tells you the stories. She tells me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I tell her about the path. A great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she's a legend, just like the priestess. I think you're a legend too. But we're gonna have to prove it.
So this is basically like a psychic game?
Take your friend.
This one? Is the picture movie?
Close your eyes. Focus your mind. The cleansing power of the ancient priestess. Now find your hand again. See if you can guess where your finger is.
Middle to left to right. Let's go! I got it!
See, my dear. She wants to be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
I got a really bad feeling about this. Is he dead? Oh, I think he's dead. Oh my! I'm so confused right now. Is that like the past? The girl faced it, you should justify. Okay, this is kind of like Telltale, where they give you like a couple options or choices that you make, and the choices you make will affect the story. Let's go with Justify. Secure unlock. Come inside.
Do you need any help?
What? Yes, she would. Hey, Matt. Was she puking? Is that a symbol?
Miss Mason? The lead investigator on this case. Can I see her? Promise I'll be there. You draw this a lot. Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon.
And what's on the Italian too?
The hand belonged to a Caljahar. We looked at Delphi House.
What the
heck?
Oh my gosh! History links to case relevance. Links to case.
Your father's case was never solved. Pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know who co-founded Delphi House with this man? Lucian Flowers? Do you think Mr. Flowers might be a target too? But we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection intel. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you two.
That's creepy. Is this a flashback? Mom. anyone gonna come?
No problem.
Jack to explore. What's that? Jack to explore. I think I'll go answer the phone.
Erica Mason. I've waited a long time to speak to you. Did you like my gift?
Who is this?
He was so alone, holding on to your father, covered in blood. He's not who you think he was. Follow the music. Find Anity Carter. See what he did to her. See him for who he really was.
Accused, doubt, or question?
Well, I might.
If you don't look, you never know. Find Anity Carter. See for yourself.
Ethan, I think I probably should have checked while I was at the hallway. I don't know if I should have. Exit? I think I should probably go check it out. I don't really like where this is going at all. Oh my god. Stop the point. What am I supposed to find? This thing? It's just a key. What's that here? Let's check out what's in the drawer. It's just a notebook, I think. Actually, a notepad. What does that say? I'm just gonna come in. She got this one. It's just a key. Now check out this thing. Nothing to see here, I guess. This like a termination. In here. What am I supposed to do? Is that a fox?
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
Sorry, mask girl's phone call. Phone call.
There was a woman. She knew who I was. She said.
Inside. Now. Find out where the call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get off the phone. And you? I'm right to see your identification.
No ID, no police,
staying here.
It's a private
facility here. You can't just walk in.
I don't have ID.
Everyone has ID. I'll call you back. Yeah. Sergeant Blake.
That guy's suspicious is because he had the same symbol as before.
Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector.
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica out of her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. He's been at about.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you ran around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. A brilliant nurse. So smart. So funny. Anyway, this is you. I might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need him.
What is this? I say Erica.
He's just like you.
Another door. Okay, it's getting so freaky, so scary with the door. Pause.
Thank you.
whatever that guy was. The experience is still downloading. Please wait. Hey, to enjoy it on into the. Oh, what? Still gonna wait? Well, I guess that's it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. But so unfortunately, this thing is still downloading apparently. It's still. Well, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know in the comments down below. What do you actually think of this game so far? Is it actually pretty interesting? Is it pretty scary? Let me know down in the comments below. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios.